It's the Yuletide season, and who doesn't like to sparkle a little bit more this time of year? I know I do that.
Ako din. Oh, it's fun, it's festive, and it's glamorous. Christmas is a time for celebration and a time when jewelry and a little bling reign supreme.
That's right. That's why Jill Hernandez of Jewelry joins us today on some holiday trends for the holiday season. Jill, thank you so much for joining us. Welcome
Hi,
back to
Adobo. Hi, thank you for having me again. Nice to see you again.
Yeah.
Okay, I think mag-start na tayo with ourselves.
Yes, of course. As usual.
So tell us naman about the pieces that we're
what
wearing.
Are we wearing?
Okay, you're wearing a freshwater rice pearl bib necklace with satin ribbon
and
straw, or they call it the buntal material from the Philippines, which is part of our bridal collection.
That's
it's the
fabulous.
Bridal bag
so
with
since,
pearl handles.
Since wifey material ako, bridal lang aking
theme. Siyempre. Oh, ito naman
yung
sa akin.
For you, it's colorful. The modern allure necklace, which is made of agate stone, semi-precious stones, and again, a satin ribbon. And then the jewelry statement ring.
I love this ring. I have to say,
you can
just wear like a t-shirt and jeans and then have this ring.
Yes.
Your dress na.
Yes.
Ito naman. Purpose siya.
Oh, this is our famous flower power in red. And this is the mother flower power. We have daughter flower power. Yes, mommy and daughter.
Mommy
yes.
And daughter. So this is the daughter version of yours.
Yes.
It's smaller.
Smaller, yes.
Saka mas maraming kulay.
It comes with other colors like turquoise, yellow, you know, comes in different colors.
That's awesome. So I take it that colors are still big this season.
Oh, yeah, very much. Especially this season because you always want to have that pop of color. Let's say you're wearing all black. If you wear you know, red or fuchsia or magenta or green,
it so tamang tama.
You wear neutrals para mukha kang payat. And then you wear bright pops of color so you look festive.
How about bibs? In pa rin ba ang bibs this
season? Of course, yeah. Okay. Statement pieces are always going to be in, whether necklaces, rings, bracelets, or belts. There's always going to be, you know, a time for that, especially during the holidays, when people dress up.
All right, that's very
true.
And so let's take a look at all of the great stuff that you have here. And of course, these are all available for the Christmas season, right?
Of course. These is actually our Christmas, I mean, not Christmas, but the holiday, winter, fall-winter collection in different colors. Like gold is very much, you know, you can see gold everywhere now. Like you're wearing gold, which is very pretty. And yeah, it's all available online.
Okay, great. So why don't we start with the smaller ones para naman sa mga budget conscious nating kanation.
Yes. Okay. Yung mga rings,
like this one is kasali dito.
How do you call it?
Jewelry statement rings.
Ano, semi-precious ba to?
Yes, agate, semi-precious stones.
Okay.
And then it actually you can adjust the band like you were doing earlier.
This one was a little big for me tapos ipipinch mo lang dito.
Yes. So paghihiraman siya ni hubby, pwede.
Hindi ko siya papahiraman. Okay. So these, and how much do these retail for?
These are 48, but again, if you like us on Facebook, you register on jewelry.com and you like us on Facebook, you get 30% off everything.
God.
Everything, yes.
Okay, ito namang mga bangles ninyo. Ang ganda rin ng ano, finish nila.
They're made of enamel. They're not plastic. Yeah, they're also one of a kind.
Wow.
They're all available on the website as well.
But yung mga purses.
The purses and everything.
And the purses are more for gifts for mommy or gifts for the asawa, di ba?
Yeah.
How much do these retail for usually?
They're $208. Again, 30% off if you register on jewelry.com and like us on Facebook. We're actually giving away 8 jewelry statement rings for the holiday, for Christmas. It's called For the Love of Bling Holiday Giveaway Promotion.
Anak ko, mga Kanation, kung gusto niyo ng mga ganito, you could get a chance to win one of these. All you have to do is like it, register, and then like you on Facebook.
Facebook, and then 8 winners will be randomly drawn. Yes.
So mga gift givers, ano ang one piece na isasuggest mo sa kanila to you know, to give as a gift?
Definitely, if you want to give unique, one-of-a-kind statement pieces, the rings, if you, you know, they're more budget-friendly.
Right.
But if you, you know, sky's the limit, then you can do
then
the clutch bags, the tote bags, exactly.
Make it a matching set, diba? Jill, tell them naman where you can be found online.
Yeah, www.jillery.com. That's JILLRIE.com.
Right.
So,
and don't forget to like them on Facebook para sa mga discount.
Nako, iti-chismis ko na sa mommy ko yung necklace mong yan at baka magma-matching kami for this holiday season.
Manawagan na tayo sa mga mahal natin sa buhay.
Well, Jill, these are really some great pieces. Thank you so much again for joining us and sharing your fashion advice with us because I already feel more bonga.
Of course!
For this holiday.
Thank you, girls. Thank you.